taser is no longer in your possession.
That was